Flamingo coloring book artist and creator, Patricia Filomeno. Thank you so much for being here.
Oh, thank you for having me. I'm so excited to be here.
I'm excited too. So how did you come up with the idea for this color book? Where did you find your passion for coloring?
Well, I've been an artist since I was a little girl. I always loved drawing, illustrating, and we have a furniture rental business, and we were at an event. It was a Pink Flamingo themed event. So I was walking around, and I saw them, and then a rush of inspiration came to me. So after that is history. I created the Pink Flamingos.
Wow, that's awesome. Now, I know, tell me a little about your story, because you were born in Peru. How long have you lived here?
Florida, about 25 years.
Wow.
I lived in Atlanta for 4 years. I went to school there in the Art Institute.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, so I'm like half and half. U.S., Florida, half Peru.
Well, I love your background in all of this. And how have you found that your art has helped you to relax?
Oh, I mean, I'm going to use as an example the customer service flamingo.
Customer service flamingo, okay.
I was talking to a hosting company for a client. And I am like, I am not stressing out. I'm opening my book while I'm on the phone with this lady. And I started coloring. It kind of relaxes you, helps you, like, focus on something, you know, so all the stress goes away. It makes you feel better.
Okay, well, that means I need to get into it. Now, I have done some adult coloring books in the past, but I love that yours has this flamingo theme to it. Why did you want to have that theme?
Well, you know, Pink Flamingos and me have the same initials, PF.
Oh!
Patricia Filomeno. I always love to draw curves on my art.
Uh-huh.
They have curves. I am a breast cancer survivor, and that's the color pink.
Oh.
So I felt like everything kind of come together, and I knew that this is something that I should do.
I think that that's amazing how you turned something that could have been a painful, hard experience for you into something so beautiful.
Yes.
And we get to see your beauty through your art
as
well. Yes. So why did you want to come up with a book like this that other people can now be a part of and to experience your artwork too?
Because, well, you know, when you, of course not this show, but when you turn off the TV and just focus on this, you know, you can, it's like your mind just is on this, you relax, takes your stress away, makes you happy. And each piece, I wanted it to be like a piece of art, you know, like you can take this and frame it if you want to, but it's just beautiful.
It is beautiful. Yeah. It is. Where did you find, you mentioned that there's different types. So what is this? What, you have a loved one?
Yeah.
You have some that are pretty intricate in here too.
Yes. Because the, you know, difference between adult color books and kids are the details.
Mm.
So I wanted to add details to it. I have 3 mandalas because mandalas are great for adults, you know, it just makes them feel better. They work the brain, so it's good for the mind and brain. So you have little details. I love to use these markers that have a little tip for the little details, you know. And of course, I need my glasses. But yeah, a lot of details that help you, you know, just take depression away. And,
is definitely proof, I feel, like why coloring is not just something that you have to leave behind from grade school, take it on into adult life and be able to appreciate it in any stage of life because it brings so many great benefits.
Yeah, I think my mother is my biggest fan.
Mm-hmm.
I'm still waiting for my husband to, actually, I don't know if I can say this, but my husband, Ryan Shear, he's right there. He said to me, Patricia, if you sell a million Pink Flamingo books, I will get a tattoo of a Pink Flamingo online.
Oh wow, well we gotta make this happen so that her husband can get this Pink Flamingo tattooed on. Thank you so much for being
here.
We really appreciate this. A lot of fun. And our lead digital producer and reporter of Bloom Tampa Bay actually wrote a great article about Patricia and her coloring book on bloomtampabay.com. And when we come back, Wendy West